19-year-old Jessica O'Grady worked as a waitress in a local steak restaurant. Her goal was to pursue a career in child care.
She started out as a social studies major, and then she worked at a daycare also, and so the more she worked there, the more she realized that she loved kids and had a passion for it, and decided that she wanted to be a teacher.
As her sophomore year was coming to an end,
Eden, and Boogie Boogie.
Jessica was with her friends that evening. They ordered some pizza. They'd been watching movies. She got a message, probably a text message of some sort. She indicated that she was going to go over and talk to Chris.
I know people always say that. So I'm actually Google.